part just literally came out of nowhere.
No, a clue!
Oh. Oh, you see, a clue! Where?
Right there!
Oh! It's a clue! On this warp pipe! No wonder it came out of nowhere. You know what we need to warp this warp pipe? In our handy-dandy super-duper...
Notebook!
Notebook, right! Okay, so, a warp pipe. We'll start with a rectangle. And two lines on the sides. And there! That looks like a warp pipe. Well, we just drew it and figured it out. Come on!